Have you been briefed recently about the possibility of terrorism emanating from Afghanistan into the United States? Is that threat level going up or down, or do you know?
We are. The details of that, I'd have to defer to a classified briefing.
All right, that's
but,
fair.
But I think it is fair to say that we are constantly concerned about the risk that ISIS-K will try to mount something in the United States, likewise continuing with respect to Al-Qaeda.